Greetings. Isaiah chapter 35 verse 4 says, "Say to those who are fearful hearted, do not be afraid. God will come and destroy your enemy, and he will surely save you. God is a God who never leaves you abandoned. He always comes and helps you whenever there is an attack in your life through your enemies. Because you are his. You are bought by the blood of Jesus. You are his treasure possession. When God is your treasure possession, he is always ready to help you in your trouble. Might be you are going through some tough things against the world. There is something which is very much pestering you, making you trouble. Do not fear. A God is a God who comes down and saves you. The greatest enemy of your life is inside you, and that is your fear, your insecurity, your disappointment, which comes out of your flesh, which is inside each and every one of us. But when you trust in the Lord will come down and give you the new strength, a new courage, a new hope by which you will move forward with more strength. Whatever the things which is making you pestering, what is making you trouble, give it into the hand of the Lord. Say to those who are fearful hearted, surely God will come and save you this day. When you trust on him, rely on him and move on with his security, with his strength and with the assurance which he has given to you in the Calvary cross. Surely God is going to have a wonderful day, and God bless you.